in my fate today. I am just a man, not superhuman.